Внимание! Машинам! По местам!
M2U short-range air defense missile system, ADMS, is a modernization of the Tor M2 missile system. The ADMS is in service with 3 military districts of the armed forces of the Russian Federation and is set to replace WASP air defense systems, as well as OSA short-range tactical surface-to-air missile systems. The Tor M2U missile system is designed to protect military and government installations from airstrikes. It can destroy a variety of aerial targets such as cruise missiles, guided missiles, helicopters, aircraft, guided bombs, unmanned aerial systems, and high-precision weapons flying at low and medium altitudes. The new generation, all-aspect, all-weather ADMS is capable of operating in difficult air and jamming environments during day and at night. A naval version of the Tor M2U is being developed by Ijevsk Electromechanical Plant Kyupol for integration onto the Russian Navy vessels. Features of Tor M2U ADMS. The Tor M2U air defense missile system is armed with 12 9M331 surface-to-air guided missiles, which are launched from aluminium containers. The missile's high explosive fragmentation warhead and an active proximity fuse allow it to destroy targets moving at speeds of 700 m/s and altitudes of 6,000 m, within a range of 12 km. It can fire targets with a short stop of 3 to 5 seconds. It is capable of detecting and tracking approximately 48 high maneuvering air targets and simultaneously attack up to 4 targets. The Tor M2U missile complex consists of upgraded electronics and guidance system, 9T244 transporter/loader vehicle, 9F116 rigging equipment set, 9T245 transporter, 9V887 maintenance vehicle, and 9F399 truck. The onboard command and control system ensures full automation of combat operations. Tor M2U combat vehicle. The anti-aircraft missile system is based on a 9A331, GM5955, tracked combat vehicle, which can travel at a road speed of approximately 65 km per hour for a range of 500 km. It is operated by a crew of 4 members including a driver, a commander, and 2 operators. The crew cabin is located at the front section and the turret is mounted at the center of the vehicle. A surveillance radar antenna, fitted at the rear of the vehicle, provides 90-degree scan coverage. The vehicle is also equipped with a K-band, phased array, pulse Doppler, electronically steered radar that has a range of 25 kilometers.
запарила. Запарилась. Включаем эту машину с улицы. Включить приводы. Включить высокое.
Есть высокое.
У нас цель.
Вижу цель во втором прицеле. Есть цель.
Сопровождаю цель, дальность 30 км, азимут 0, высота 2000 метров.
При входе в зону. При входе в зону цель уничтожить.
Цель в зоне. Задействовано 0-0, цель уничтожена, расход 1.
Задание выполнено.